Exactly. We're live on Instagram. We are in Manila right now, yes. Selling our own tickets.
Wow, thank you very much.
We've got a little hello. Cash in on the six, please.
Your ticket. TK Maxx to get them out.
Your change.
Yeah, everyone's upgrading their tickets.
You could do with a chair, to be honest.
That's a shame. Market Blake doesn't need
really
a chair.
Small chair.
The smallest chair.
Hello.
I may look bald head, but I do have a body.
Look, I might just buy loads.
Does anybody else want to buy a ticket?
There you go.
Buy a ticket. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
We can do it over here.
Oh, there's your change.
Oh, I'm going
to
win.
Would you like to buy a ticket?
We can fraud you. We can just buy a ticket.
You got a
ticket for the
show on Saturday?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. You
do under there. Should I go out there and buy one?
Would
anyone
like buying his own
ticket? I was going to say, shall I go out there and buy one?
Yeah. We're going to steal a couple and sign them.
How much is that in
English
money?
How much is that it's like 20 quid, right?
Yeah.
Hello.
Jambi.
It's quite a lot.
Jambi.
Lovely name you're doing.
I'm good.
Would you like to buy a ticket?
You speaking to us here?
Wow. I don't think he's going to sell for the show.
But maybe
you're trying to sell jobs.
I can try some. George, I've got a customer
who
wants to buy me.
How much are you offering?
How much are you offering? 100. Which is not a lot. And then just say about how. Make it 103
and I'll 103 and it's next to the
Sure.
Perfect.
We have to see the money
sold.
Market's got to be cash in hand.
George,
we don't pay tax.
George, hello. You've been requested to sing.
Thank you very much.
Umbrella.
Do you want to? You already have a ticket.
I've been sold.
Okay, what would you like?
You're listening on Umbrella, mate.
George, do you
have Umbrella?
How is the best?
I can do this myself.
Under my umbrella, 4,770.
No one ever had.